What is up, guys? Dan from Elite Four Crew here, and I am not alone. Big fact, guys. This is not my video. This is Elite Four Massey's first video on the Elite Four Crew. You've got Marta here in the background as well, as she does in the videos these days. She's never actually going to make her own videos. She's just going to be chilling in the background of everyone's, like a little lurcher. But this is Elite Four Massey, guys. Say hello.
Hello, guys.
And you'll be playing some GTA Online. So we thought we'd start off with creating your character. So if you want to go, just go right.
Okay. Right.
And then press X.
Bear with me, guys.
Ooh, saucy.
I don't like it.
Looks a bit like you.
Thanks.
Here she goes.
I'm not as short as I am.
Have you ever made a character on here before?
Nope.
So it's like, it's a bit weird because like you basically choose like your ancestors. So sex, female,
oh, okay,
and heritage.
Yeah. Mum.
You choose your parents.
Ooh.
And their kind of resemblance you get from them.
Her eyebrows are a bit dodgy.
So that's probably your colour.
Bloody hell, look at her.
Yeah, they all look pretty rough, to be honest with you. They do all look pretty rough.
She looks a bit nice. Is that a woman or a man?
I'm not sure. I'm not actually sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with her.
Yeah, I think so.
She looks like a Jill, but not a Hannah. Right, let's go.
What?
I don't know. But you can change like the resemblance at the bottom there. So if you want to look more like your mum, you can.
Okay,
look more
cool.
Like that, and then you can get your skin tone from either of them as well.
I know Vincent looks a bit hench.
Adrian
looks a bit rich for Jill. We're gonna call her Jill from now on.
Your mum, Jill.
Yeah.
Santiago.
Ooh.
Santiago.
Santiago. I hate that name.
He's Anthony? Are you?
Oh, Andrew looks like a top drug dealer.
Look at that hair.
No.
Sweet.
Claude looks like a toy boy. He'll go for a toy boy.
Silent but deadly.
Ugh.
Oh god.
Fuck me.
Just right there.
Yeah,
right.
Decent.
Skin tone.
Is that the dark?
That was the mum. Sorry, that was. So this is more of your mum's skin tone.
Okay.
I think they're both quite fair, so.
Yeah. Fair it is.
Okay.
What do I do now?
I go back.
Action.
Just circle. Oh shit. There's a circle. And then features.
Yeah, let's change that hair. Okay, fucking hell, yes, the eyebrows.
The most important part of any girl's prep. Get her cheekbones out.
Wait, where's it gone?
What?
My eyebrows.
They are. It's scrubs.
It doesn't look like it's changing. Is it the positioning of it?
It's kind of like whether they're protruding or not.
Do you reckon
you
can
move them up though?
Colours?
You can, if you move the right stick, or go back on, go back down, right? You can change.
Oh, I see.
That's right.
About there? Yeah. Or there?
Yeah, it's just this.
Nice. Got quite big eyes, so.
Wow, just the crazy eyes.
Crazy eyes. You need a big nose. Quite a big nose. So people tell me. My brother calls me a crane. Ooh.
Christ.
It's not wide, but it's.
That's alright. It's not long.
No.
You've got quite a small face.
Yeah. That's why my nose is big, because I have a small face. Oh well.
can get so profile view.
See, that looks a bit like mine?
Yeah. Sure.
nose tip. Quite detailed on the nose. What's the profile view? What do I press?
RB. R1, sorry.
What the fuck happened there?
Yeah.
Cheekbones. Yeah, I like that. Have I got puffy cheeks?
I don't really know. That's pretty much what you are. Standard. Standard.
Thanks, Dan.
That's right, mate.
I've got a thinnish face.
Yeah. Go for it. Lips.
I wish I could like change the top and bottom because like my top lip is quite thin.
That's alright.
Yes. Go with that.
Do you want to move on to your hair and shit?
Yeah.
Alright, first press circle. Oh god. Just press B. A circle. Right, okay, then appearance. Oh, damn.
Oh. That looks the most like mine.
Yeah.
How do I go down to colour?
Just keep going down. No. Oh, sorry. RT. R2. Right trigger.
Okay.
Oh, change the colour. Oh, sorry about it.
That one, right?
Okay, yeah, go up one. And then do it again. Go left, though, go L2. Left trigger.
This one.
Left. Skin blemishes.
Christ.
That's
not. Nah, I don't want to do that.
No.
None.
No aging. You happy with your complexion?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Alright, yeah. And you choose your style. So there's different styles and there's different outfits within each style.
Okay.
So find a style you like. Then go for it. Christ.
Missing the hoop earrings there. Do you reckon I can change the size of her boobs?
I don't actually know.
I look like I'm proper from like a local person.
Local person? Shit, rip Southampton. Been wrecked. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Christ.
That's Martin.
I was gonna say that's Martin all over.
Oh, I don't know, so I think I'm going to have to go with this one.
Actually, yeah, see what outfits there are.
Oh, I can change it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake.
There's different ones with each one.
Hold on, let's go back to Marta. I reckon we can get something good out of this. I like this.
That does look like you can keep
that. Oh, what's happened there? Should I get like Edna Mode glasses?
God.
No.
Glasses.
Okay.
Stats, yeah. You get a few stat points to assign. So that you can make yourself better at shooting.
How did that go down? What did I do?
You put left or right.
Oh. Can't really change it much.
No. But you'll get more as
yeah.
you play.
Okay.
Right. Use keyboard.
Oh. I'm a bit of a, what's it called?
OCD?
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, that's the one. What am I doing?
You're taking a picture. So just press enter on the keyboard. Click so.
Smile.
Tasty.
I reckon that looks hot. She's even pouting a little bit.
Yeah, skip the tutorial. Fuck you, it's a tutorial.
I don't.
Here we go. Oh, we can see all the chat as well. It's interesting. So yeah, we're playing on PC, guys. So I think it's a little bit different to console, but...
Yeah, I haven't actually played on a PC before.
I think you'll enjoy it. You'll enjoy it. PC Master Race. True story. This is based off. I think it's based off San Francisco. LA, something like that. I'm not sure.
Why is her gun out?
She's ready to pop some. Pop some. Jesus. Oh god.
Whoa!
That guy. She's a different beast when she plays this game.
She's gone! How do I do a shot? sharp turn again?
Hammer.
Some inky pain?
Mm-hmm.
Gross. Jesus.
Look at those thighs.
I've put an 18 on this.
Feel on my back, chest, head. I don't like her feet.
They're a bit grim.
They look like boring. No, they don't. They've got that inward
curve.
I'm gonna get a huge one on my back.
Can't go wrong with
Ooh.
Any of these.
You've only got 12,000, I think you should save the tattoo for now. What's important is...
Yeah, but you know how I live.
That's true.
But you can buy guns instead.
No.
Once you've got a shitload of money...
Fine.
Pretty good.
Right. There's a ammunition machine down the road.
Longer. Yep.
Oh my God.
of the gun.
Oh, I wear one of them all the time.
I don't know anything about this, so you're gonna have to help me out here. But I want something that will instantly kill a bitch.
Yeah, there's lots of them. I don't know what you're talking about.
They're the things that will just be on. Get that.
You've already got.
I want that red one.
You have already got a pistol. Leg.
Or a hammer.
Oh, this section very popular with our Mexican mafia clientele. Check it out.
Knuckle dust.
Look at this size.
Oh yeah. They're all like solid gold.
I'm not like this in real life. I'm very much the opposite. I want this.
That's good for killing gophers.
Oh my god.
Did I get it?
Yeah. Alright, now press you want the flares go from the gun. By yeah, press X.
X.
Yeah. Okay.
So.
I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
She's still there. She dead. Did I kill her with one punch? She looks distorted.
Oh my word.
Did you not see me?
No.
I punched her, got her money.
Oh yeah, just blew in.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Sorry, man.
By the god.
Dude. This just hit with a... You know that guy between us?
I don't believe this.
What the fuck? Oh, I just killed two people. Yes!
And Tom's like, oh damn, I'm Tom, low dude. He goes, ouch, I'm quite upset, so sorry. Tom says, to be fair, Cassie is pretty hot.
Tom's like, yeah. Thank you, Tom. Pull!
Do your best to evade.
Now, the guys are gonna see me driving like a maniac.
Play together. But
yeah. I'm absolutely mad. Not fun stopping me.
It's not fun.
Make sure you come back.
What the
fuck? What? I didn't even shoot him.
Oh, the fuck.
Someone's killing me!
Oh, there's a guy!
What the hell, dude? What the hell is this person?
Man, strike a 94, run!
Who the hell is this? What a bastard! He appeared out of nowhere! I am coming for you.
Oh my.
Who is he?
God. Mad Striker 94.
Who's Mad Striker?
A random guy.
Me?
A random guy decided he didn't like you very much.
I liked my car. I am pissed off. Not that
one.
Turn.
Turn.
Okay.
I just pop! Fire!
Fat!
Explode!
Oh my god!
Nuts!
There it is! There it is.
What the fuck?
I am pissed.
He is destroying me.
I'm on mental. How do I get rid of him?
I'll get some drone and shoot at him before he shoots you.
What?
I just gagged!
This guy. I'm getting his car. Can I steal his car?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Yes, this is. Excuse me.
Oh my god, he's a bike beater.
Oh, yeah, my friends in the Midwest hear this.
Still.
God. Nice. Get cash.
He's gonna come up with me. There he is. There he is. I don't understand how he's done this. How can people just like join in? Where does he come from? I don't even see him. He's like a freaking ghost. And he can kill me when I'm in my car as well. I'm very paranoid.
It's like,
am I? How do you?
City planning. My opponent, Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, Jock Cranley, and help yourselves.
This message paid for by Jock Cranley for governor.
You did.
Miss Gree is here, suckers.
Thank you.
one mission and I will retire for my first video. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Something is happening. Oh, there we go. Mixed up with Coke. You can vote on the next job.
Well, I like the Los Santos connection. But this one looks like it's got a sick.
That's too bad. It will take him 70 hours to download.
Not Tom! Get better porn back.
That's what he's doing. He's been waiting for it for like last week. Every time I see him.
I should learn some other things. FIFA. Not really bad at FIFA. Got two left feet. Two left feet. Can you hear that?
I did. I was trying to work it out in my head. I was trying to work it out. Okay, you know what I think we'll do? I think we'll cut it here.
Yeah.
So we'll end the episode here and we'll see you next time. Some missions or some jobs or whatever she feels like doing. So thank you for watching, guys.
Thank you for watching.
We've been the Hateful Crew. The Marta in the background, not said a word.
Stay tuned for more.
Goodbye.